I'm happy to meet Jérôme Sousselier. He's Managing Director at Intermediate Capital Group. Before we start, maybe you can introduce you and your company.
Sure. So Jérôme Sousselier, indeed, I'm Managing Director in the Infrastructure Equity Team. And what we do at ICG is that we invest in infrastructure companies, in mid-market companies, and mostly in the core plus segment in Western Europe. And the way we differentiate ourselves is that we invest with the corporates because as a team, our DNA is to be industrial investors. We have all worked in the team with big European corporates, so we know how to work with them. We know how to source assets and infrastructure companies. So we think we have a quite a differentiated approach to how we source transactions and how we create value for our investors.
Yeah, Jérôme, what makes the markets so special for you?
Sure. So what we see is that in the mid-market segment, we see less competition. Basically, we've seen most of the big infra funds getting bigger and have de facto exited the space and now are competing with some of the large direct investors, the big Canadians, some of the big insurance companies like Allianz or others that are focusing on that space. So we focus on a segment where we see much less competition. And the benefit is that we see more proprietary off-market transactions. We think that when we couple it to our industrial relationships, we think the combination is quite powerful because it's a way to differentiate and to access a part of the market with less competition, a significant deal flow. And also the way we address it is that we like to combine what makes the strength of our firm. It's investing through equity and also structured equity, mezzanine type investments. And the combination of the two, combined with the mid-market, is something that is quite differentiated to what other funds can offer, we think.
So maybe we could do it a little bit more concrete. Maybe you have an example for us.
Sure. Maybe a recent investment that we have made. So in True Infrastructure, we have invested in a fiber optic network. So if you remember the three P's, it's physical, it's in assets, it's cables, fiber optics in the ground. It's protected because it's a de facto monopoly. And it's predictable because you see how the clients, when they're there, tend to retain their telecommunication lines. The way we approach this, so it's a mid-market transaction. It's actually fairly small. It was a fully bilateral transaction, no competition. And we have also structured it with a mix of equity and mezzanine. And this was that capacity actually to source through our industrial network and to offer a bespoke product because we have created a solution for the sellers. That enabled us to win the deal in an off-market way at very attractive returns because we're basically also actually paying less than when we look at some of the multiples being paid in this market, which is a competitive market. But by going for this bespoke transactions in this mid-market space, we think we can create better risk-adjusted returns for our clients.
So on the one hand, you are an investment expert. On the other hand, you must be a market expert in different branches, in different industry. How can you make that sure?
Sure, yes, of course. So as a team, we have all worked for some of the leading corporates, whether it's on the energy side, some like EDF, a big French utility, or also on the transport side. For example, myself, I come from Alstom GE. And as a team, so we have that big industrial DNA that allows us to basically have some sector expertise. We have invested in regulated assets across Europe, so we have benchmarks of what regulations look like, so we can arbitrage between what we think are the best regulations, whether it's on the energy, transport, or telecom side. So this is how we differentiate ourselves. It's really this expertise, experience that we've built over the years, and more generally because we look at such a big market, and we like to basically really benchmark these different elements.
So we are here in Germany, in Frankfurt. What is your target here in Germany? It's a special market with a lot of institutional investors.
Yeah, absolutely. So Germany is, of course, a very interesting market. In the past, actually, there has been probably less opportunities than other markets, but I think that's changing. I think because there's so much infrastructure spending needs, particularly, for example, in the telecom space. So we have been spending, because this is actually a segment where we have quite a lot of expertise. We have been spending quite a lot of time actually to try, especially to see smaller companies that need growth capital to develop fiber to the home, for example. So you have quite a few family-owned businesses, and this is actually a segment And we know how to work with owners and our capacity to basically combine equity to subordinated debt, structured equity is quite an interesting one that is well adapted to that market. So yes, Germany is a very interesting market and a key priority for us.